Lockett, coming about now. Good. Solid job. Let's take a break. String up the hammock. Hammock time.
Yo.
Hop in.
I'm okay.
Comfortable, isn't it?
I'm fine. Yeah.
We'll make a sailor of you yet.
I suppose congratulations are in order. Pennington is a good school and very competitive.
Dad, before you say anything, I'm turning down the fellowship.
Turning it down? Why?
I'm just not ready to go.
Jake, an opportunity like this doesn't come along every day.
I can defer admission for a year. If I want to go then, I still can.
Well, that's fine, but why will things be different in a year?
I don't know. They just might be, that's all.
Now remember, Jake, I wasn't much older than you when I left for San Francisco to go to Starfleet Academy. For the first few days, I was so homesick that I'd go back to my house in New Orleans every night for dinner. I'd materialize in my living room at 6:30 every night and take my seat at the table just like I had come down the stairs.
Must have used up a month's worth of transporter credits.
My parents, they never said anything about it. Just, how you doing, son? How was school today? They knew that I would get over being homesick soon enough. Well, after about the fifth, sixth day, you couldn't pry me from that campus. Of course, now, if you go to Pennington, you won't be able to beam back to the station to have dinner with the old man. After about a week or so, you'll get over it.
It's not me I'm worried about. It's you.
Me?
Well, if I go, you'll be all alone.
Well, I appreciate you thinking about me, Jake, but please don't turn down this opportunity on my account. I'll have plenty of people to keep me company. I can always eat dinner with Dax and Dr. Bashir, or even Quark.
I guess. I'd feel a lot better if you had someone. You know, someone special. Like a girlfriend.
I see.
Well, let's face it. It's been over a year since your last date. A year, Dad! Well, you gotta make time for these things.
I cannot believe that I'm getting advice about women from my son.
Oh, don't think of me as your son right now. Just think of me as another guy. Another guy who happens to know a very attractive lady who wants to meet you.
Oh, you are trying to set me up.
Well, why not?